No, we gotta do that on her like that.
Gotta love it! Oh, not pay attention to her health. Yeah, that killed my fat chug one thing.
This one's for you! Stay back! You'll see!
your ass in gear!
I just don't do enough damage to this damn thing.
Thank you.
Holy cow, we staggered him! I didn't think I was gonna get that. That was tough.
Damn! Does it feel good to be alive?
Quite. We could still die later tonight.
Nah.
Cloud and Tifa could be dead already.
The hell they are.
Then we need to find a way we can all escape, and quickly.
You're right. Let's go.
All we gotta do now is find the others.
Have them surrounded, sir.
Yes. I can see that. It was only a matter of time. Here we are. So then, what is this ragtag group of misfits I see before me? Avalanche!
Local florist!
Lab rat dog.
Lab rat dog.
And where are the rest of you? Up your ass. Charming, though not what I would have chosen as my last words. Secure the ancient, but feel free to kill both the idiot and the dog. Aerith, you saved my Marlene. Now, it's time I return the favor.
Wait!
I love when they incorporate like the classics.
Let's roll.
Why has he always got a
That's the end of chapter 17. Where's our autosave?
Home free, Red!
I wouldn't celebrate just yet.
Man, you need to lighten up. Hell, you might even try smiling. On second thought, maybe frowning suits you better. Hey, don't pout.
Look.
Chapter 18, Dusty Crossroads. Okay. So we'll stop our recording here. I knew it wasn't gonna be much because we were almost done. A half an hour though, so but yeah. Alright, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time when we will do all of chapter 18 in one episode, hopefully. Thank you and have a great day.